EQ Guy here. This week I filed my latest official prediction for California, Los Angeles, and San Francisco, saying it could go as high as those highest ones along the Western Pacific or that big 8.1 that struck near New Zealand. It is that movement of the Pacific tectonic plate we're now watching for on our side of the Pacific. That was when Chile started to shake and the San Cristobal volcano erupted in Nicaragua. And so far, 34,000 tremors 15 miles from Reykjavik, Iceland, where that volcano has been dormant for 800 years. Now, be watching for Mexico to shake next, then California, Los Angeles, and San Francisco, because California could be looking at as big as about an 8.1, just like the New Zealand region had, and they can and do get big earthquakes at California, too. With the 6 years anniversary of Earthquake Minute on the radio coming on March 15th, I'm the EQ Guy, and this has been Earthquake Minute. And here the hospital where I was born used to be right here. They tore down the hospital where I was born, but it left this nice big green space. Beautiful downtown Edgerton, Wisconsin, once again. Thank you for watching.
This has been Earthquake Minute.